the remix. See me up in the club with 11 girls. Posted in the bed, found my bangs in my grill. Brooklyn room with my eyes sitting low. Never born here when we got that smoke. Every girl in here gotta look me up and down. What's up, Lucky Vlog? What's tea? It's been 2 weeks. It's literally been 2 weeks since I talked to y'all. Thank y'all so much for 400 subscribers. Like, I cannot believe I'm even saying it. Anyway, friend, I'm on the phone with Jay. I'm about to go get some Chick-fil-A.
They haven't even heard my voice.
It's been a while. It's been a while. Remember? I'll be going. Y'all, I have a whole karma, and I'm not putting y'all on the karma because I don't feel like dealing with that. I gotta, like, screw it off. Ooh. I wish I could find a way to, I wish I could find one that I could just, like, put on there. And it's, you know, I could just snatch it on, snatch it off. It's, you know, user friendly. Because this one,
it's
really.
It
did
start acting crazy.
All right. But, Vlog, I'll talk to y'all when I get to Chick-fil-A. Because, yeah. And then we'll catch up. Like, really, really catch up when I get to, when I get back home. Because this is so dangerous to be driving like this. So, holla. I don't know about a mango passion milkshake. I will settle for a mango passion tea because I like tea and that sounds pretty good. So, and then I'm gonna go over to Chipotle and get a bowl. And I'm gonna pour a little press on. Honestly, y'all, I really just kind of started this vlog. Today's vlog wasn't supposed to be just a random vlog, but I didn't feel like doing what I had planned, and I didn't want to get on camera and like not really want to do it, like, you know. Yeah, so anyway, homegirls, I'm at Chick-fil-A, like I said, about to get a tea. Still on the phone with Jay, and that's what we're doing on this fine Tuesday. Today is January 30th. My mommy's birthday was yesterday. Shout out to the Aquarius women.
Happy birthday.
I'm excited for this, actually. And then I hope this Chipotle is good. I've never been to this Chipotle location, so we're gonna see. Hopefully it's good. Hello, how are you?
Can I have a name for your order?
Yes, Deja. D-A-S-I-A. Ooh, I thought it was something. Can I just get that mango passion tea?
Tea?
Yes.
Oh.
I didn't want to get out the car.
Look, so you want the one with the sweet tea and lemonade or just tea?
Sweet tea and lemonade.
The sweet tea and lemonade. Uh-huh.
That'll be good.
Alright.
Can I scan for points?
Yes, you can.
What is up, y'all? I'm back home. I have not talked to y'all in forever. It's been literally been 2 weeks since I talked to y'all. And let me just be honest with y'all, my hair is a hot mess. Like, my hair is going through something, okay? But that's okay because I'm still cute. I got my Chipotle. I'm back in my house. Chico wants to say hi to y'all. Chico, say hi. Rue wants to say hi. Chico, I'm gonna need a spot on this couch. You're gonna have to move. What's up, homegirls? It's like literally 5 days later. I have not talked to y'all, but we'll get there. Today, mommy, what's today?
Saturday the 3rd, right?
We're going shopping. We're about to go eat. We're about to just do, you know, my mommy hasn't been down here in forever. She came down here to see me. Mommy, you wanna say it to the vlog? Say it to the vlog.
Hey.
And yeah, so we're about to go get some food. I'm about to get gas. And yeah, I'm taking y'all along with me. Mommy, we're out of here. I'm gonna leave the fan on. Bye, Cheek. Bye, Rue. TV gonna stay. Has a sleep timer on it. We made it to Outback. We got Shirley Temples and a Bloomin' Onion. I don't think that's something. Okay, y'all, look at my mom's cosmetic bag. Let me see. And she thinks that it's too big for her purse.
Well, I think it is.
But I'm gonna show y'all mine. Here's my cosmetic bag.
I am using
wipes for your glasses.
Okay.
And it's also sanitizing.
Uh-huh. From Amazon. And then, look, if you have like dust and stuff to get, the little brush come
out. Cool.
And you can get the little stuff by the nose pad. This is why we need to go to Target, because look at my, I lost the nose.
Yeah.
Thing.
How-
hey. Peace, 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 peace. Bow. Bow. Mad liberator. Death operator.
Yo, we at Target. Somewhere we don't need to be. OMG, no.
Why? By my computer?
Why are you looking at me?
Yo, I can't go nowhere. My mama, she don't know how to act. I'm gonna get Chick-fil-A tonight for dinner, y'all. I don't know, you like, girl, you think about dinner already? Yep.
Yup. Yes. Know that booty gon' do what it want to. Can't hit it one time, multiple. I know you see this red, red, red on me. Now come and get hot. 20, 40, 80 out the trap. Hit it with the rap. Put it on the map. Then we right back. Call me when you wanna get hot. Yeah, mom and I are in Target. And I wanna show her this Fenty oil. The cherry lip oil. Oh, that's cute. I don't see it yet, mama. I just can't bring myself to spend $24 on lip oil. I don't know. Yep.
I know that you're drunk.
Yeah.
Tell me what you want after this club. You know I get nasty.
You know I get nasty.
Hey y'all, so we are at this rooftop place called View at Shires Garden. Obviously it's winter time, so the rooftop is closed, but I do have that little, you see the little things that they have over there? So next time we'll do that. We'll go early. Had we would have kept our 12 reservation, we probably would have been off there, but we doing our own thing. Okay, we're on our own time. Garden. I went here for my 21st birthday, but I wanted to show my mom like the ambiance. So yeah,
it's not odd.
You're funny.
Don't follow me. It's got a great taste.
Brisket. I don't know. Oh, that's it. So guys, I got braised beef hash. I mean brisket hash, yes. With sweet potatoes, peppers, and a sunny side up egg. This is my first time trying a sunny side up egg. I'm a bit scared, so we're gonna see.
She came in. She heard the number.
I honestly might not do it. I might not do it.
Let me see you that yolk. That's
right, that's what I'm saying. I don't know.
That yolk.
If I'm being completely real, I'm so happy that professor extended that assignment because I had no idea what was on it. Now I have time. Because like, it's a I'm gonna give the egg yolk, like the whole sunny side up type of thing, a 4. But the yolk, the sauce that dad says, no. I need to cook my eggs. I'm not a fan. My crone taste buds tried.
Although, if you, I don't know. On a sandwich, it's different. But the fact that what messed it up for me is the fact that I didn't know it was on there.
Yeah. Play that funny. That's something so serious. I feel like this is something that's like high in protein. I would eat this like outside of here. The sauce up under it. Crab cake. How long are you in? It's hype. I'm talking mess. It's good. Y'all, we are leaving brunch. Unfortunately, I'm still hungry. So, ain't that right, mama?
Yeah, I'm still hungry too.
So, that's what's going on. Okay, hold on, get into that sun. Yeah. Vloggy vlog. Oh my gosh, I'm right in front of the freaking. Hey guys, it's a little later in the day and mom and I are back at the house and what are we doing? We're about to start hanging things. I'm about to show y'all what I got. But last time I saw us, I think, did I vlog in Ross's? No.
Did you vlog what?
I don't think I vlogged in Ross's. When's the last time they saw us?
What, shit to vlog in there?
I think the last time y'all saw us, we were at brunch. What do you rate brunch?
Six. Mm-hmm. Because it would have been higher if the portion size was better.
Yeah.
And it would have been, I think that would have taken it way up.
Yeah, also, and then like the vibe, like, okay.
Share with.
The atmosphere in there is already nice. Well, the scenery in there is already nice, but like the atmosphere was a bit, it threw me off. Walking in there, it's completely quiet, you know? But it's fine. It's fine. We still enjoyed our time. I mean, my portions, I was still full. I mean, I was still hungry after I ate my food, so that's very telling. But I'm about to show you where we're about to hang in my living room, and then I'm gonna show you where we're gonna hang over by my dining table. Mommy, you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Okay, hold on, y'all. This is somewhere in New York. I don't know what bridge this is. Mom, do you know what bridge this is?
Might be the Ben Franklin Memorial Bridge.
Okay, this is a bridge in New York.
Let me
look. And I'm gonna put this in my living room. Not living room. Like I said, I'm gonna put this in my dining room. I'm gonna put a total of 5 prints on the wall that my couch sits on. So we're gonna start off with Riri. Bad God Ray Ray. Ah! And then we got this one that says, Mom, I am a rich man because, period, I am. Okay. And then we have one that says, to be irreplaceable, you must be different. Gabrielle Chanel. Chanelka. And then it's got some red in the back. I love that because my rug, it's just, wait till y'all see the finished product. It's gonna be so tea. Okay, and then we have this one that says, success is liking yourself, liking what you do, and liking how you do it. And then last but not least, come on, boo. Let your body move. How was that, Molly?
It was wild.
Okay, so yeah, we have this one. This is so cute. It's got some, it's got the red heart in there, and it says Vogue. I love this. This is so stinking cute. So yeah, we're about to start hanging. Mommy, are you ready? Why my camera about to die? It's okay, because I'm about to crap my phone up. You, the devil can't have my,
nope. No.
I'm going to get this on camera.
So there's the homegirls are seeing you. Oh, it's on?
Yeah. Put that phone on the dresser. It's that phone.
Nigga, my crack cell. My brother in the kitchen and he rapping the bell. Louis V my bag and Louis V on my belt.
I've been drinking. I get filthy when that liquor gets to me. I've been thinking. Why can't I keep my fingers off it, baby? I want you, na-na. Why can't I keep my fingers off you, baby? I want you, na-na. Cigars on ice. Feeling like an animal with these cameras all in my grill. Flashing lights. You got me pity, baby. I want you, na-na. Can't keep your eyes off my fatty daddy. I want you, na-na. Drunk in love, I want you. We woke up in the kitchen saying, how the hell did this shit happen? Oh, baby. Drunk in love, we be all night. Last thing I remember is our beautiful bodies grinding off of that glue. No complaints for my body, so fluorescent under these lights. Boy, I'm drinking, walking in my last 7-Eleven. I'm rubbing on it, rubbing. If you scared, call that ribbon. Boy, I'm drinking.
Home girls, I am back home
from grocery shopping.
I forgot my camera at home, so that's why y'all didn't come. But I am back home. It's just me. My mommy just left. She literally just pulled off like 5 minutes ago. I cried because I hate when my mommy has to leave. I don't really like leaving my siblings or like leaving my parents. And then when they come down here and they leave me, I'll be all sad. So, but I'm about to do a grocery haul. I'm about to show y'all everything. I hope y'all having a good day. Cause I am, despite my mommy having to leave. I went to Trader Joe's and then I also stopped at Kroger because I had to grab a few things. I'm kind of sad. I don't want mommy to go. And I feel like the weekend that kind of flew by. Like the weekend with her really flew by. Kind of sad about it. But it's fine. So from Trader Joe's. My mom said their potatoes, their mashed potatoes are good. So I got these and then I saw these on TikTok. I'm gonna make these probably. I don't know when I'm gonna make this, but I got that. I got some roasted corn and then I also got some shrimp. I got some apples, some rosemary ham for my lunch. I got an avocado. This cookie butter spread, eggs, milk, some honey Greek yogurt, and then Trader Joe's has samples today, y'all. Oh, honey, baby, these are good. These are so good. Don't say I never put y'all on. And then I also got some bananas. And yeah. Oh, and look at this bottle of wine my mommy got for me. That she gave to me, actually. She brought it from, it's a wine from Cleveland. Don't play, okay? But yes, that's all. Oh, and then from Kroger, I got some iced coffee, some kettle chips, and then my fave, Cheez-Its. And that's literally it. So I'm about to put all of this stuff up and, to go where my shoes are, but at least it's something on that wall right now. It's really cute. My mom and I love that. I'm just so happy that my mommy got to come down. I'm honestly not about to do anything, but I need to edit this footage. I'm about to watch vlogs, edit, and then what am I gonna do? I'm going to, after that, I'm gonna cook dinner and then do homework. I'm gonna end my night with homework. I don't know where I'm gonna end the vlog. I haven't really decided yet. So I'll talk to y'all when I'm cooking, because I do want to cook for y'all and kind of like chat up with y'all, because I really have not been talking to y'all. Like I said, I went missing for 2 weeks, like hell, 3 now. So, but it's fine. It's so fine. I asked to see my boo and I can't because he's busy. That's so irritating. But I'm so sad my mommy had to leave. Y'all, that